Hi guys, welcome to another video of mine on this really cool DIY channel Video Epo, where we get to make something and we have fun. Thank you subscribers for all your support and encouragement. If you're watching my videos for the first time, I would request you to subscribe to my channel Video Epo, for I upload one video every week. In this video, we'll be making three different kinds of book lights. Without further delay, let's get started. The whole idea of making a book light came to me while I was reading this book. The book is called Dance of Lord. It's a gift from my friend. And the story is about a forensic expert falling in love with a goddess. You heard me right, goddess. And the story's got demons, gods, goddesses, Indian mythology, travel, tradition, culture, art. There are lots of other things in this book. When I was reading this book late in the night, my kids were getting paranoid because of the light. So that is when I thought, why should I not make some book lights and finish the book? So these are some of my ideas.
Before the beginning of every project, I simply check my junk collection if I could salvage something, and for this project, I found lots of it. Headlamps can cost you anywhere between 20 rupees to 2000 rupees depending upon battery life, build quality, waterproofing, etc. Making a headlight is fairly easy. Some of these mosquito sweaters come with a torch light and I'm going to salvage one. I took a PVC washer and I drilled a hole. The same was done to a PVC dummy. Then I inserted a cycle spokes and bent it like a clip to hold the dummy. I then added a dab of hot glue onto the torch reflector and inserted a 3-volt LED. Then I fixed it on top of the dummy. This makes the light part of the headlamp. Once the connections were soldered, I quickly checked it. I used the leftover elastic from my previous DIY VR headset to stick it onto the battery pack. Finally, I hot glued the lamp and the loose wires. The headlamp is ready. Although it looks very crude, it's still usable and I'm sure you can make better ones. And if you do, share me the links. And for our next make, some of these inexpensive keychain torch can be used. I got them for 10 rupees each. You might also need a coat hanger. Check for my other video on 10 things you can make with a coat hanger. I removed the key rings and they come off without any hassle. Then I took the aluminium hanger and I bent it to the length of my neck. I made two holes on the torch with the soldering iron and inserted the hanger on both its ends. To ensure it doesn't slip, I hot glued the ends. The edges were bent a little bit and the book light is ready. You could choose to use one or both of these lights. If you have one of those broken headphones with a mic, it should be apt for this build. It has a mic mounted on a gooseneck and we will be using it. I cut it from the main assembly and I opened it up. Don't forget to save this screws for the future projects. I also found a speaker which can be a good source of magnets and copper coils. Once I separated the mic, I checked the wires for any breakage and continuity. In my case, it's all fine. Therefore, all I'm going to do is to remove the mic and solder a bulb in its place. Maybe I should be using an LED. I lay my components on a circuit board and cut the necessary part of it. Then I soldered all the components. I also cut the excess leads of the LED and positioned it in its place. Then a hole was drilled and the wires from the LED were soldered to the battery and the switch. The connections are fairly simple. Switch on the lights for a final check. Then I cut a tic-tac box. It was hot glued and the circuit was stuck onto it to protect the connections. Then a photo frame clip was hot glued onto the tic-tac box. Now our book light can be clipped onto the pages of the book and the light can be positioned accordingly.
So those were some simple ideas on making a book light. So make one, have fun and read on. If you like this video, please give a thumbs up. Please subscribe and share.
I have lots of other videos on my channel, like making a VR headset, making a kalimba, 10 coat hangers rack, 3 simple DIY robots and many more.
Hope you liked my videos. I'll be back with another video as soon as I can. And as always, thanks for watching.